We've been planning this for months and suddenly he gets cold feet. Over $5,000 he'll never actually get.
He's a criminal. They're not known for being dependable or smart.
ASAC Curtis wanted to give Kenny Sparks room more senior agent, and I convinced him to trust me to handle it. I can't screw it up.
He really calls himself Kenny Sparks?
Yeah, it tells you everything you need to know.
This is the first CI you've handled. Give it time.
I don't have time. Curtis wants the meet set this week. Take down the prison guards. It's a big case.
Because Kenny sells them burner phones and drugs for the inmates.
And the guards have info on every gang inside the prison. I mean, it could help make a lot of other cases.
Look, I can't help you with Kenny, but I can tell you this. You are smart, resourceful, and you look fantastic in that suit. You got this.
Morning, Kate. FBI has something for us on Tiregate?
No. Just dropped in for a little moral support. But I'll leave you to it.
Everything okay?
Kate's running her first CI and he's given her problems.
They almost always do.
Sorry, did I wake you?
It's okay, getting sleep?
Might be the sound of my career going down the drain that's keeping me up.
As long as you're not putting too much pressure on yourself. Hey, I thought you got Kenny to set the meet.
Wow, I did. After a lot of arm twisting. But Curtis wants to meet with him tomorrow. I think he's losing faith in me.
Kate, you're like his best agent.
Why can't I keep Kenny in line?
Well, things go sideways on all of us sometimes.
I'm just used to being better at things than everyone else.
I bet you freaked out every time you got a B on a test.
I never got a B. What's up, Kenny?
Katie! You should be in a DJ's dope!
Not in the mood for a dope DJ. What do you need? Is there a problem with the meat?
Yeah, my money's the problem, Katie. I can't just let those guys get away without paying what they owe. It's bad business.
It's not business, Kenny. I told you it's a sting.
But it's my money.
From the commission of a crime.
Yeah, look, I called off the meat.
Kenny, no, that's not the plan.
They're not getting a thing from me until I see some green. Trust me, it's the right move here. I gotta go.
You have something uplifting and encouraging to say now?
I got nothing. Hey, Kate, everything all right?
I don't know. Meet's officially back on, except for tomorrow night.
That sounds all right.
Yeah, but I'm worried it's gonna fall apart. Kenny was so upset. I don't know if we can count on him.
Did you tell ASAC Curtis that?
Well, I don't want him to feel like I'm undermining him. His instincts are probably right here.
Didn't sound like you believe that even a little bit.
Yeah, I don't know what I believe.
Stop second-guessing your instincts, Kate. That's not you. You break murderers for breakfast, terrorists for lunch, kingpins for a midday snack.
Yeah, I'm a badass. I gotta go. Bye.
Sounds like the operation couldn't have gone any better. So how'd you get Kenny to come around?
I took Tennant's advice. Figured out what makes him tick.
Loud techno and go-go dancers?
Little respect. And really, well, just to feel good about himself.
Well, guess you two aren't that different.
Hey, thank you for putting up with me.
I find you very easy to put up with.
How did I get through all those months with you away?
No idea. I am pretty awesome.
Yes, yes, you are. No. Sorry, I will get rid of him. I told you not to call unless it was an emergency.
It's a total emergency. I got a big lead, partner. Wait till you hear.
We're not partners.
Kenny!
Hold on, I'll be right there. It's the scoop of the year, Katie. Get ready for what Kenny Sparks got for you, baby.